In our next algorithm, we'll want to find the largest element in an ArrayList. Again, let's look at the example of our pictures. We might want to know the largest one to know how much vertical space we need on the wall. Or maybe we want to center them all with respect to the largest one, and then we need to know the largest one first. In this algorithm, we start assuming that the first element, or rather the element at index 0, is the largest one. Then we look at all other elements, and if an element is larger by some measure than the largest element, then we change our mind and now say the largest element is the one that we've just seen. So in this example, for example, we would start out by saying, oh, the first one that we've seen, that's the tallest picture. Then we'd move on to the next one and say, oh, that one is taller, so I'm changing my mind, and this one is now the tallest. Oh, this one is even a bit taller, so that one must be the tallest. Now, this one here is not as tall, so we'd no longer change our mind. And then the last one that we've considered to be the tallest is, in fact, the one. Just like we've done before, I'll now leave it to you to implement this code in Java. And this time, I want you to actually draw the tallest picture. Go ahead.